Best Kids is the place for curious kids. And curious George.
George, what are you doing?
He wants to learn. He wants to grow. And he wants to have fun. Just like you. So don't miss Curious George. Only on PBS Kids.
Meet Super Y. Super Y. With the power to read. He loves adventure. Ready, super readers? Here we go.
That was awesome.
Super Y to the rescue. Almost as much as he loves to read.
Let's read.
You can do it. He's joining Princess Presto.
Wanda.
Alpha Pin.
Lickety Letters.
And Wonder Red.
Roll with me.
The all-new series Super Y is up next. Only on PBS Kids.
Calling all super readers.
Want to go on a reading adventure?
It's time to transform.
Then get ready for Super Y. Join the super readers. Alpha Pig.
Lickety Letters.
Wonder Red.
Roll with me.
Princess Presto.
Wanda.
And Super Y.
Super job, super readers.
The fun starts when the reading begins. It's Super Y.
Coming up next on KCET.
The Aquarium of the Pacific and I are celebrating our 10th birthday. 10 prizes will be given away every day.
Celebrate the Aquarium's 10th anniversary. You might win one of our weekly grand prizes, a flight for two on JetBlue Airways.
The Aquarium of the Pacific, where the ocean and people connect.
KCET, Los Angeles.
I need a truck to tell everything.
Hey kids, the fun is just beginning. Let's visit your friends from PBS Kid. Coming up next.
Reading time!
Hi there, we're working on our favorite things to do page. What's your favorite thing to do? Great! What's your favorite thing to do?
Ride bikes.
Let's put it on your page. Now let's spell bike together.
B-I-K-E.
Bike. Great job. What's your favorite thing to do?
Draw.
Draw. Put it on your page. And then we can spell draw together.
D-R-A-W.
Draw. Great spelling. You guys did a great job.
Coming up next, it's Super Y.
Super Y is funded by a cooperative agreement of the U.S. Department of Education and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y!
Come on!
My little girl is going to become a junior princess.
Not yet, Mom. First, I have to pass my test.
I did very well on my test, and I know you will, too. Good luck, sweetheart.
Hi, Princess P. What's wrong?
Oh, Wyatt, I need to solve this very big puzzle. Then I will pass my test and become a junior princess. And I'll get my very own golden crown.
Wow, awesome looking crown.
I know, it's beautiful.
But what do I do? I'm afraid I won't solve the puzzle and pass my test.
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the Super Readers. We need to call the rest of the Super Readers.
Call them with me.
Say, calling all Super Readers.
Calling all Super Readers.
To the book club.
Book club.
To the book club.
Come on, to the book club.
Solve Princess P's problem. Let's go. Okay, Princess, state your problem.
I have to solve a very big puzzle to pass my princess test, but I'm worried that I won't be able to do it. Oh, no! What should I do to pass my test?
Good question. When we have a question, we look.
Look!
What book should we look in?